There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your mind, the heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's Football Friends, and they take on the Saints.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, they fancy a short one. And a strong tackle. Here's the starting 11 for Football Friends. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Timo Werner starts with Alan Saint-Maximin in the wide areas. And so many real chance. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Werner. Well, his skill level simply off the charts. Neymar, the player we're referring to, Stuart.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Can he do it from miles out? Oh, closed down straight away. Neymar. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Failed to keep hold of it. Vinicius Junior. Be comfortable in bringing that ball down. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Grealish. Oh, far from the ideal pass. Losing possession here. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Vinicius Junior cuts it back. And Lionel Messi has scored the opening goal of the contest. Such a boost. So back in business. Can Football Friends come up with an appropriate answer? Grealish. Good tackle, taken away. Neymar. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And Neymar! Just the tackle that was needed. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Still a chance. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. N'Golo Kante. Alvarez. In with a chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Outdoing his opponent. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Jack Grealish. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Can they square the game? Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Koulibaly. Grealish. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Neymar. Well read to win possession back. Neymar. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Beautifully weighted ball. He takes aim. And fine goalkeeping. A move of promise on the flank. It's got to be Neymar. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. Oh, good vision. It's opened up for him. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, you've got to say Neymar has been at his sublime best up to now, Stuart. But did we expect anything less?
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, his goals, what a good performance. And he's not finished just yet.
The second half underway, and the Saints, who were outplayed at times in that first half, know they've got to fare better. Defensive efficiency personified. Neymar. Here's Alvarez. Neymar. And football friends couldn't hang on to it. Vinicius Junior, oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him. Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Well, the defending not the best here. Can they keep it out? Perfectly positioned to take it away. Messi. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And the Saints regaining possession. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. He's in control, Eden Hazard. Joao Cancelo. N'Golo Kante. Now can they counter clinically? It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And Neymar! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Werner. Running room in the wide position. And he takes it on.